For connecting to a remote MySQL database using an SSH tunnel, we'll be using SQL Ace, one of the best free SQL clients for Mac. You can download it either from their official website or directly from the App Store. Once you open the app, navigate to the SSH tab and give your connection a name. Then, enter the local address of your MySQL server. Or if MySQL is running on a different machine within the tunneled network, use its public address instead. In this case, since we're tunneling to the same machine where MySQL is installed, both localhost and the public address can be used interchangeably. Next, enter your database username and password. Now, move to the SSH section of the form. Here, you'll need to enter the host name where the SSH server is running. Again, in this case, it's the same machine. Then, provide the SSH username and password. Keep in mind that the database credentials and the SSH credentials are usually different, so don't mix them up. Finally, test the connection. If everything checks out, go ahead and connect. Once you're in, select your database and start working with it as needed. Like create a table and add some data in it. If you like our short direct tutorials videos, support our small channel. Thanks.